गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 13, फेस्टिवल्स ऑफ इंडिया। सो चिल्ड्रन, ओपन पेज नंबर 71 एंड चैप्टर नंबर 13, फेस्टिवल्स ऑफ इंडिया। Festival is a time of celebration. These are many festivals celebrated in our country. The main festivals of India is divided. First, national festival, religious festival, and harvest festival. So, first we will learn national festivals. National festivals. National festivals are celebrated to remember some important days in the history of our country. There are three national festivals celebrated in India. There are three national festival celebrated in India. First is Independence Day, and second Republic Day, and third Gandhi Jayanti. These all are national festival. First is Independence Day. Independence Day is celebrated on 15th August. It is celebrated to mark the day on which we become free from British rule in 1947. On this day, the Prime Minister of India hoists the national flag of India at the Red Fort in Delhi. Second is Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January. On this day, a grand parade is held at Rajpath in New Delhi. The armed forces, police, and school children participate in the parade. And next is Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October. 2 October, it is celebrated to remember Mahatma Gandhi. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October. It is celebrated to remember Mahatma Gandhi on his birthday. On this day, a prayer meeting is held at Rajghat in Delhi, which is the Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi. Gandhi Jayanti is also celebrated as the International Day of Non-Violence. Thank you, friends.